I was thinking some couscous would be great with dinner. Cooks in 5 minutes and it's Parmesan.
Parmesan? I don't love it.
But...